Hi, it's Anne here calling from the Salvation Army Employment Plus. How are you? Our support is now mainly by phone due to the pandemic. Going forward, we expect to see a large increase in the number of people that will need our support due to furlough and redundancies.
There's been an unprecedented number of people claiming universal credit as a consequence of this lockdown. The Salvation Army remains concerned that the people we were already supporting, the most vulnerable, will move to the back of the queue for that support as a consequence of these increased benefit claimants. The Salvation Army is urging the government to do the following: end the 5-week wait for universal credit by providing a grant, increase the number of work coaches in job centres, and rethink the DWP's offer to people with mental and physical ill health who are claiming universal credit.